ladies and gentlemen, there are many nights I walked the floor and did not know how I was going to make it. And you must feel during those times, he said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. There are times, all the motivation in the world cannot help you, that you're going to have to lean on the power greater than yourself. Repeat after me, please. If I put God first, I'll never come in second. Yes. And once when you're working with your dream, and you have that kind of spirit about you, repeat after me, please. I'm blessed and highly favored. See, when people ask you, say, how you doing? Even if you're having some difficult times, say, I'm blessed and highly favored. Because anytime you wake up and you don't have a white chalk outline around your body, it's a great day. And so I say to you, it's possible you can live your dream if it's becoming a diamond, if it's having more, if it's achieving more, if it's being a better father, being a better mother, whatever it is, overcoming addiction, changing our society. It's possible you can live your dream. It's necessary that you have a plan of action, that you're resilient, that you stick to, and you work with the system, that you work with people, that you give support, and that you be there for them, that you have the vision and never give up, that you become creative and relentless and keep on coming back again and again and again, and that it's you that you got to take personal responsibility to make it happen, and that it's hard, easy is not an option, and when life knocked you down, jump back up and said, it's not over until I win. And when you know it's hard, and you write down those reasons that will energize you, that will inspire you when you want to give up, when you doubt yourself and you pull those reasons out, that will make it worth it for you. And once you find those things that will make it worth it for you, it will create a hunger within you that won't be denied. And then it is done. It's a done deal. It's done. You know people. You've seen people that you can predict early on. That person is going to be a diamond. You know it. How they carry themselves, how they take care of business, how they follow through, how they keep their commitments to their commitment, how they work the system, their energy level, their passion. You know it. The mark is on them. You know it. That one's going to make it. You know it. I went to a friend of mine's house the other day, and we were looking at her son who was watching Billy Graham on television, and everybody said, that young man's going to be a preacher. The mark is on him. We know certain people that mark is on them, and people must see that in you.